How we do, friendly people? As y'all can see, we're playing Watch Dogs Legion. Man, it's gonna be a good little series we do on the channel. Gonna do classic, normal. Nah, we got this in the bag, y'all. We got this in the bag. HUD, HUD, just play presets. You can customize your play experience by changing the HUD. Okay, electro trap. Ooh, I think I've seen some of these people in the trailer for when the game first came. Well, it took me so long to do YouTube. I'll do that in a different video.
Ah, London, what a town! History around every corner, and a tourist photographing it. Pubs serving up a pint and a smile. All that music, theatre and art. And multiculturalism. And the world's oldest underground, the Tube. The class of cities, really. Top shelf stuff. Only took 12,000 years to build it up. And one night to tear it all down.
Alright, let's get into this. Main protagonist right here, I think, y'all.
What's our status?
Perimeter security's down.
Sabine Dalton.
Dalton, no time to waste.
Yes, ma'am.
Ubisoft presents. See, I like the normal Watch Dogs series. I never played this one for real. And I heard they had a
rushed off, I might. Ever consider leaving these
situations? I don't even know. I'm about to just say random stuff.
Bagley, the government would sooner arrest us for trying to help than actually do something useful.
Let's sort this one on our own.
Carefully, Dalton.
Bagley, are you detecting a little worry in Sabine's voice?
Brilliant. Asking the computer about feelings. This explains so much.
Shut it, you two, and get to work.
There she is.
Let's go. Is the mechanic still the same? R2 to run. Oh yeah. Oh my lord.
That hurt you more than it hurt me.
Mm-hmm.
Do us a favor and keep it quiet, Dalton.
If they don't shoot me,
nah.
I'll shoot them.
I can't keep quiet, man. Sorry. You don't know you're dealing with a real gamer right here. Yeah, look. I'm ready to fight. I'm ready to get into some action for real. Uh-huh. I'm back over there. Hey. Shut up. What's up with you, man? Monk. Oh, hold on. Weave.
They've got loads of dead seconds here. And why do you suppose that is?
What? How did they get their hands on it?
I don't know. But someone wants to make it look like DedSec was here.
Shit. You need to proceed with extreme caution, Dalton.
Let's go. We already know how DedSec was back in the day.
I suspect that's by design.
We already know about Marcus and everybody. And Aiden Pierce. I was really about to say Aiden Ross.
Buckley, is that
RDX nitrogen? Enough to level Parliament.
Propaganda all around the bombs. These pricks are gonna blow up Parliament and hang it on us.
Not if you get to that detonator first. Bagley, is that not the detonator?
No, but it's a transmitter sending a signal to a device on the floor above us. Safe to assume that would be the detonator we're looking for.
I'm ready to start some shooting action, man.
Whoever these men in black are, they've got brass bollocks to set up in the center of government.
Do we go to that table, or... No, that's an arm trap, never mind.
I found the detonator. And it's definitely live. Bagley, I'm gonna need some help with this.
Yes, you are, but sadly, I'm locked out.
Fuck.
No.
We don't have a chance without Bagley.
Wait, I might know a workaround. Let me try your manual overrides it, am I fine?
You're full of surprises.
Be quick about it.
All right, Bagley, do your thing.
I'm in. And the bombs have just armed themselves. Well, that may complicate matters.
Fuck's sake.
Can you defuse them or not? Of course I can, but I might also trip another failsafe and vaporize you, so fair warning.
Expect this to draw some attention your way, Dalton.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Someone broke into the base.
Shit. Dalton, we've got some heat here at HQ.
How long is this going to take, Bagley?
Depends how often you interrupt me with questions.
All right, everyone. Faces on, guns out. It's about to get real.
Yeah. No point in keeping that mask on, boy. You already know what's going down with y'all unless a real shooter in this game.
They're on me. I'll try and hold them off.
We're about to treat this like this army. Should we go for all headshots, y'all? Arm trap, right? Mm-hmm. Headshot.
Just say I'm impressed and annoyed by how sophisticated this anti-tamper security is.
Headshot.
Still working.
Headshot. Headshot. Headshot.
Now wading through terrifying decoy code looking for the detonation Dalton, I need your physical appendages now.
What's wrong?
There are three slots on the left. One of them is the receiver. You need to pull the controller wire.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No, I'm fucking not. Pull the wire.
Come on, Dalton. Oh, I'm sorry, Dalton. Let's go.
Bombs defused. See? That wasn't so bad, was it?
Bagley, you bastard. You nearly gave me a bloody heart attack then.
Whoa,
what the fuck am I looking at?
It appears Parliament is not the only target. More bombs are going live as we speak.
On screen, Bagley.
Fucking hell, we need to get the word out. Those sites need to be evacuated.
They're spread out all over London. There isn't any time.
But my sisters at the Tone Conference. We have to do something.
I picked up a transmitter on the roof that is sending out a signal to the other bomb sites. If you can reach it...
I can shut it all down.
No! Why is she hiding?
Sabine!
Fuck! Dalton, we're breached!
Why are you hiding?
The roof!
Bruh, that makes you look very suspicious. If you hide during a gunfight that you're involved with.
We're being raided. It's a bloodbath. A protocol is to wipe everything, including Bagley.
I need him for the transmitter.
I know. But if they get him, they get everything. Names, ops, locations.
Okay. I'll do it the old-fashioned way. Wipe him.
Yes, wipe me.
Do it, Sabine, and get the hell out of there.
Fuck. Okay. Bagley's down. You're on your own.
Switch weapons. Wow.
Dalton, this goes.
Oh, yeah. No cover now, baby.
I promise.
Nah, come back out.
Please, I need help.
I'm moving in.
Akla Bob. Come on, Dalton. If we got a hack, we already know how to hack from back in the day. What happened? Behind you, bro. Come on.
The fuck are you?
Oh, you still think you're here to save London? I'm afraid that's not going to happen. You're here to help us with some important work.
Important work? Killing thousands of.
No.
Exactly. To save the world. You do know Londoners have died before. The plague. The Great Fire, the Blitz, there's not much fun.
But isn't Zero Day part of, secure,
and it begins today. Zero Day.
Come on, Dalton, get out of there, please. Bro, please get out of there, bro. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there.
It's time for a hard reset.
Oh my God.
Run! You're dumb. There's no coming back from that, buddy. You can't fake your death or anything.
A series of explosions devastated three sites in London. Authorities are asking residents to remain in their homes as the situation continues to develop. We have received no official casualty total, but it is expected.
Mourners gathered for a series of
damn.
That brought danger to thousands of people, and indeed to an entire city. London is now laser focused.
They attend Downing Street, where Nigel Cass, CEO of private military company Albion, received a mandate to secure London. Cass has vowed to hunt down DedSec. Terrorism responses available. Albion used cutting-edge artificial intelligence systems and autonomous drones to capture the remaining members of DedSec. A stark warning.
Posting record profits due to increased efficiencies in production and distribution, enabled by the use of technologies initially developed and approved for security purposes.
It's a long overdue cleanup as crime numbers take a dive. Illegal gambling, drug trafficking, and prostitution all down following prosecutions of the leaders of four of London's five largest criminal syndicates. The streets of Camden.
Mandate is extended indefinitely by the government, life finally begins to return to normal. Curfews and travel restrictions have been lifted in all boroughs, thanks to the
news outlets. Reports of rioting in Trafalgar Square have been greatly exaggerated, possibly by foreign meddlers pushing a false narrative through social media. Albion is in complete control of a few
Metromart, circulation of fake news, conspiracy theories floating in dark corners of the internet, that terrorist group DedSec were framed for the bombings, have been roundly rejected. Our own reporters could not find a single Londoner willing to expound those theories on camera. The facts don't support any other story.
Guess we're picking them back up, the controller.
I need to assemble a team, but I can't reboot DedSec alone. Let me break into London CTOS and see who's available.
I'm Claire Waters, and we've been discussing the hacktivist, now alleged terrorist group, DedSec, on this week's Buccaneer Radio. I have Colin calling in. Colin, what's your take?
Now, I'll be saying from the start, we should have rounded up DedSec and thrown them in jail. Now, I'll say they should all be lined up and shut.
You don't find it what? Convenient that they've been fingered as the attackers, but we've seen no...
Pause.
Look at Toe! Look at our city! What more proof do you need?
Well, Colin, I'd say you have to look at their history of non-violent action. There'll be more civilians in the hospital in the past few months than DedSec ever has. I smell a scapegoat. Now I have Emily calling in. Emily, what's your take?
You're absolutely right, Claire. The government's just framing DedSec because they want to make it seem like they have this under control. They probably have no clue who was behind the bombings. But that doesn't look good on the news, does it? DedSec's been a thorn in their side. Who better to pin it on?
Angie, I have you next. What do you make of all this?
I think if everything, DedSec showed their true colors.
Scrapping social media.
To think we harbored such a dangerous element for years. Terrorists in our...
Hashing metadata.
Do you find DedSec more frightening than the different gangs in London like Clan Kelly? Clan Kelly might set your shop on fire and maybe they'd kill you, but even they wouldn't try to blow up all of Parliament. Next, I have...
CTOS Bloom. Watch Dogs 1 and Watch Dogs 2.
Shit. Situation is worse than I thought. Brilliant. Let's get the people of London on board.
Ooh. Crowbar. P9, hard drinker, extra melee damage, police contact, ooh, paintball gun, of course, you gotta get two more, drone battery hack, fast hacking, yup, I wanna get, I can't get, like, two more, cause I would definitely get her and him, cause the weapon. If I can't get them, then they don't have to be. Oh, first members. Okay. Since this is London, they have auto drive, right? Waypoints
out for committed to the cause, DedSec needs you. I'll send you the coordinates to our last safe house. Meet me there.
I'm gonna check my phone real quick.
hyperdrive now disabled.
I can't drive for nothing. When do we get into some hacking, though?
I've downloaded a patch to your optics so you can access our security system. It's set up so that I can't just let someone who is a dead sec in. You'll have to do the manual override.
As long as I don't have to cut my pant to unlock some itch and blood seal, we should be fine.
One of Sabine's, are you? I'll see you downstairs later, then.
Hello, Connie.
Wish me luck.
My game froze for a moment, so hold on, my phone.
Anyone there? I better get the power back on.
Where's the power at? Is it up there? What's this? Okay. I wanna see what's upstairs.
DedSec registration detected. Identify yourself, or I'll seal the exits, hack your optic, and read you every drunken email you ever wrote until you starve.
Sabine sent me. I'm a friend.
Sabine's alive? Well, that's one piece of good news.
Ooh.
I'm Bagley. DedSec's definitely not stolen, highly advanced AI assistant, and it's for a few months. Anyway, why don't you go connect me to the DedSec network so I can become more powerful than you could possibly imagine? I mean, catch up on what I missed. It. I'm reconnected to the network, downloading our database, news archives, and oh no. Terrorist group DedSec responsible for deadly bombings in London. Dalton Wolf dead? I leave you people alone for a second and you immediately cock it all up.
Who could be brazen enough to set DedSec up for the bombings?
There's a gap in my memory after Dalton, well, let's be honest, after I disarmed the bomb at Parliament. I'm missing information what happened after I was taken.
No respect for Dalton, man. That man's a hero. Well, that man just standing there while he knew he was gonna get shot. So I don't know how to feel about that one.
Patching in Sabine Brandt now. I suggest you listen very closely to anything she has to say.
There you are. I'm glad you made it. Bagley, God, it's good to hear your demented little voice. Is your memory intact?
Not even slightly. The last record I have is of our HQ being raided. My only lead is a group known as Zero Day. Ring any bells?
No. But the HQ was attacked by some men in black, the same that were at Parliament. Maybe working together. We didn't stand a chance. They just gunned everyone down.
Well, Ross Clark, I'm glad you're still with us.
I managed to escape through the sewers to Camden. A contact smuggled me out of the city, and I've been hiding out in the north since.
Prudent. Your profile is red flagged as a high priority target in the city surveillance system. Even a partial recognition here would have you hunted down and shot on sight.
Listen me. As far as London is concerned, DedSec is responsible for the bombings. And anyone still working for them is persona non grata.
Listen, if anyone knows anything about risks, it's me. I lost everything and everyone. But it comes down to this. London is in a death spiral.
She must be emo. She smiles
a
lot.
DedSec can't pull it out, trust me.
Not saying that anybody that smiles a lot is emo. I'm just saying that, like, in advance.
It starts with you. What do you say?
I say, yeah.
Well, sometimes you have to do what's right.
Excellent. New user registered. Welcome to DedSec. Now, it would be irresponsible of us to release you naked and mewling into the wild. You'll find equipment around...
Tech points can be used for so only use them to project the second more. Gadgets and weapons, print a second attack menu to obtain an upgrade. Gadgets, weapons, and hacks. Okay.
Tech house that are essential items in your dead set kit.
Bruh. Tech menu. Ooh. Cloak hack. Equipped a new gadget. Oh.
We have a sophisticated system for hiding your identity from facial recognition tech. It's called a mask. And while we're here, perhaps we can talk about updating your wardrobe. I mean, look at you. Come on.
Hey, man, don't go too hard on this swag, man. Watch Dogs Legion, mask. Oh, so they give us coins. Facewear. Do I have anything in the wardrobe right now? Nah, man. I look whack. I'm gonna use that for that. I'm gonna buy something. I'm gonna buy a bag. No, I can't even buy a bag. Let's go.
You've got all these fancy new toys, but it's also important to know the basics. You need to learn how to throw a punch and how to take one. Albion will escalate if you come at them with a gun and shoot you down. We want to avoid collateral damage. In DedSec, we try to use guns only as a last resort.
Have you already met Connie Robinson? She owns the pub and is an old DedSec contact, not to mention a champion amateur boxer. Go to the practice ring and she'll show you how to stop flinching when someone cocks a punch at you.
I'll be right down.
Some basic strikes. Hit me. Don't be shy.
Oh, he didn't say go full Chris Brown on her.
You want to get in under my block. Find the weak point.
Huh.
Just like that. That's it.
Sorry. I don't like him females.
Quick on your feet now. You want to create distance.
Huh. Weak.
Yes. Nice one. Just like that.
Weave. Look this way. Damn. Sorry, I had to throw in that Chris Brown.
Skill you need to master: socialization. The rest of your team has arrived. Why not go and have a chat?
Where they at? What's up, Brody?
Welcome to Dead Sec.
I'm happy to be here. Now, let's get to it.
Yo, I can't believe it was this easy. There's no test or anything. We're just Dead Sec straight up.
I'm afraid it's too late. We're learning on the job.
Now that you're all as thick as cyber thieves, Sabine would like to talk to you.
Well done, team. It's good to see the safe house filling up again. The only way we're going to keep London from falling into total oppression is by rebuilding the resistance. We need to recruit, train, build back our arsenal. People are itching to rise up and take their city back. We just need to show them that DedSec are fighting along with them.
Absolutely. And we'll help take down the people who are exploiting this tragedy.
The constant Albion beatdowns aren't making any safer. But I bet they're making money.
Yeah, but Clan Kelly are the ones taking real advantage. We need to lay the boots on them too.
Fair, but remember that this zero-day hacker group is still out there. They took out DedSec once, and it's a good bet they'll try again. I believe they were responsible for the bombings and framed DedSec. With your help, I plan to get to the bottom of this mystery.
I'd say that's a full docket. Enough talk. Let's unfuck London.
First order of business. The Signals Intelligence Response Service, or SIRS, or the Earl Grey Gestapo, have developed a surveillance technology called AR Reconstruction. It's the bleeding edge of privacy rights violation, and thus it could be very useful in our attempts to find Zero Day.
Yo, after this mission, we gotta go. Wow, how long have we been in here for? 30 minutes. Y'all, I'ma go. I know it wasn't like an hour episode or anything, but I hope y'all enjoyed this little one first part episode. And I'll see y'all in the next episode. So I'll see y'all later. And I'm out. Peace.